I got a brain teaser for you here. As you can see here, here's one pen, two, three, four pens. Now your challenge is to reverse the order. So it needs to be one, two, three, and four. Now the trick is you can only move one pen. That is your challenge. Can you do it? So if you figure this out, feel free to duet me, reply with a video to show me that you did it, or you can just comment, or if you give up, just give me a follow and check out my other videos, and I'll post the solution. Thanks, everybody.